Saputro nets, Malaysia 1-0.
That is the least explained player.
The singles went the way of Indonesia. The doubles could easily both be picked up by Malaysia.
Yes, just like yesterday, that the string of the Malaysian team would be the doubles, the mixed doubles, and the...
It's a 21-12, and Malaysia have taken this first game. Second game, Malaysia in control, and there's a perfect example again of pressure.
Head
and we're going to get the interval anyway. Whatever happens after this point, it goes to Malaysia. It's 11-10 in favour of Malaysia, but a much more competitive 24. It's Koo with the service.
That's it.
You sure? Not yet. That is out, but it is a match to Malaysia. And you can feel the palpable disappointment from the crowd. 26-24 in the end to Malaysia in the second game. They took the first easily by 21-12. A really, really, I guess you could say disappointing end ultimately, but a really exciting end as far as the entertainment was concerned. We will talk about that decision from the umpire, and I'm sure we'll get a chat with him directly to find out why he gave it. If he looks at the end there, he'll know that they were a long, long way away from touching it. And even now, we've got a coach coming up from Malaysia, from Indonesia, saying, hey, what happened there? It was 2-2 in terms of games. It means now that Malaysia